Everyone knows America is a country of immigrants, so why are they under attack right now? The stories being used to vilify immigrants are not representative of 99% of the immigrants in this country.
Well, we have this crazy idea to change the narrative. While politicians and media are focused on sensationalist stories, we want to focus on everyday immigrants who really make up our country.
But our idea is ambitious, and we need your help. We're not even sure it's possible. Here's the plan.
There are 193 countries recognized by the UN, and we want to film a video with someone living in the US from each of them. That's 193 videos.
America is a country built by immigrants. Foreign-born immigrants and their children make up 27% of the US population. And unless you're a Native American, your ancestors were once immigrants too.
Immigrants are entrepreneurs, cooks, drivers, students, visionaries, community leaders, and local legends.
Hello!
We want to celebrate the immigrants that make America, America.
We want to show you the reality of their daily lives, their hopes and dreams, their challenges, the things that make them feel American or the things they keep from home, their families, their businesses. We want to show the common experiences that make us all Americans.
Whether you watch just one video or all 193, our goal is to make you feel a little bit more connected to the people around you.
But we can't find all these people on our own. If you are an immigrant and you want to share your story, or you want to nominate a friend to represent their country, fill out the form at this link.
We've got 193 stories to tell and a lot of work ahead of us. So for now,
rally on!